Yeah!
But, hola, but, gang, and welcome to me.
There you go. Now you're ready.
And just, Wildlife hit, Safari.
Just act like you're going to take a picture.
It was on this side, and I'm right here at Park, and the other turkeys all came up
now
to the side
entering
and
entering Asia.
They just yarded on them.
Oh, you can feed something if you buy a feed me cup.
Use left lane for feed me cup purchases. Oh, there's lanes?
I know, it's like, what?
So basically, you can buy the food here at this little feed me cup thing for $5.
What are you going to feed, though? Nothing's
I don't know, your fingers? Probably fingertips and stuff like
that. Oh, I can do that for free.
What is it over here? Are these deer?
These are, yeah, little antelope and stuff like that. That hefty's got a cush job.
Yeah.
There should be a little spot in here somewhere.
Oh, little teeny guys.
Where they have all these bucks that are all white.
Yeah, look at them crossing the road.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh, look at them all over the place.
That's
all over that car.
Well,
obviously, he bought a feed me cup.
Yeah, I was going to say, that's a feed me cup going on there.
Yep. Look, it's a convention.
We can benefit from their feed me
cup. Yeah, really.
Thank you very much. Yeah. I just saved $5 and you just got me my picture.
Oh, they're coming up.
They're like, more food! More food! I got no food for you, buddy! You got hose.
Get your picture out quick,
Selena. I'm trying to.
Hello.
They're coming up to the
window. Hello, cutie.
Here, I open this window.
Oh,
and then
you are adorable. You look like the little deer in Rudolph.
You're cute.
You guys are cute.
You want me to get a picture for you, or you
yes,
got it?
Yes, please, because I got the
you guys are
now.
So cute. So adorable.
Oh, yeah.
They say,
oh, where's
cute.
Our food?
Oh.
Give us food, too.
We didn't get a beanie me cup.
I still thought we.
Where's your hamburger?
Oh, hi, guys. I didn't see you over here. Hello over here. Hi, cutie.
Didn't you say, honey, there's over there.
Hello. Over here, Zoe.
Well, I was looking for your little bit of food.
Your bread.
Bread here.
Oh,
there's a little baby one too. The baby one isn't much smaller than the big one.
Yeah, those guys pay $5 and give you crap. We got Carl's Jr. You're so cute.
Oh my gosh, look at the thing walking up to the car.
That's the emu.
Oh, yeah. Hello. Hello.
You put your hand out there and risk life and limb.
Hello, emu.
You just go like this.
You're so cute. I want to take you home.
Oh, you just dropped it for him?
So open the door and let him in.
You know, you guys really stink. Oh, they
so, Anna. Okay. So, Anna, look out this side on your side.
These ones are practically in the window, Tony. Oh, he's making noises at us.
Huh? Hello?
I threw your biscuit down there and he refused it.
Really?
Yeah.
You refused a Carl's Jr. biscuit?
Oh, look out behind you.
Oh, hello.
Jesus.
Hello.
How you doing?
Hey, how you doing? Good. Look at this guy, Zoe.
How you doing?
Hello.
He had his head in the window. I said, he turned to look up behind you, turns around, the emu's right in his face.
Hey, how you doing?
Look at him, he's right.
Y'all smashed
yeah.
You know that?
He's looked at you.
Are you stinky? Are you stinky? Oh, this guy came up and checked it out. Are you stinky? Are you stinky too?
Hello, guys.
See, we're always stinky. Hey, look at the horns on these ones. They got balls on the end of the horns. Isn't that cool?
Oh, that's weird.
Oh, that's awesome.
I don't think it's supposed to be that way, but these guys seem to always have them.
Those are weird. Look at the balls on the horns.
That just sounded... I'm glad you clarified that at the end. Oh, he made a great little picture. He stopped just in time.
Hi, guy. Hello there. Hello, cutie.
Aren't those little balls cool?
Oh,
he's like, come on, quit teasing me. Give it to me, lady. Hey, do you have another piece of just biscuit with no cheese? They won't eat it if it's got the cheese on it.
Yeah, here.
Hey, look, the guy with balls is cheese. Coming over. Hi, ball guy. Hello, ball guy.
There you go.
Hello, cuties. God, you're cute.
There's your camera's on.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, they do like Carl's Jr., they just don't like the cheese. He's a cool little buck. That's pretty sad when he's full grown.
Did you see
honey,
I was feeding him.
I see. And now Duck's coming over.
They like Carl's Jr. biscuits.
All right.
Just as long as you don't have cheese on it, it's good. He's like, hey, we don't like cheese. Cheese is bad. Even the little guy won't eat it.
Oh, geez.
Here comes the duck. He's like, oh, you
can hi, guys. He's just all over the place.
He looks like he's got a mouthful already. You can see his mouth.
Hey, ball guy.
Look at his mouth. Looks like he's already got like a chipmunk.
Yeah, he does.
Hello, ball guy.
How you doing, huh? Ooh, how you doing?
Look at that. Look at that.
I think the duck took the cheese. He didn't
look at the balls on this one.
No kidding. That's just awesome. That dude's got a pair of balls on his horns. He's like, I can do this all day. It's a stare off. He's like, I'm still waiting for that feed me cup, buddy.
Yeah.
I think of the feed me cup, he'd probably just hold it out. And I mean, guarantee if he held it out in your hand, let them just put their head in there, they would just rip that thing out of your hand.
He is so cool.
These ones are bigger.
You are awesome.
These ones are even a little bigger. Yeah, Tony, look at this.
What's that?
These ones here, they got a little, lot more brown and red in them.
I'm zoomed out. There you go. Hi, guys.
Hello.
You guys are awesome.
You know, all the deer in this country lose their spots.
Look at his intense stare at you, Ken.
I know. He's just like, I've been down this
road. He was trying to intimidate you. Look at him.
He's like, this ain't my first rodeo, dude. Where's the feed me cup? Wow. Look at him all staring at me like, yeah. Can you believe this guy? He ain't got a feed me cup, man. Can you believe it? He's what a loser. Can't believe this dude. He expects us to perform without a feed me cup.
Bye, bald guy. Bye, emu.
That's funny.
Thanks for coming up and visiting.
Little emu's like right in your face. Yeah. That's the female. Did you see the male that walked by earlier?
Oh, look at him.
He's vicious looking.
He's coming up, though.
There's one right here.
He wants a feed me cup, too.
These are yaks.
Hi, yak.
Yak.
Are you going to yak?
Yak. He's like, don't get in my way. I'm on a mission.
A yak with a mission. Hi, I'm a yak with a mission.
He's like, you got feed me cup, dude?
He's too...
Won't feed me cup.
He's too close. I can't get him.
Won't feed me cup. Well, get the one that's coming to the right here. There's another one coming up, Savannah. You just got to... Just left or right on that
one.
Oh,
here's a guy right in front, too.
Yeah.
Hi, guy right in front. God, you're hairy. Get a haircut.
Yeah,
got a lot of split ends.
That's the hairless yak.
A lot of split ends there, buddy. You've been using the wrong shampoo.
Hey, dandruff. Dandruff shampoo. That's the funny one. Check out the horns on that one over there. He looks cool. That must be the male of these little red ones with the spots. I didn't even see these guys out here.
Oh, look at all of the little guys.
Like a prehistoric looking face, the ones that are out there chewing their cud.
Yeah.
And they're
just
so
real
cute.
Long, real angular. Oh, look, the whole herd of them's coming.
Hello.
Down,
Should I try?
Yeah, that's why I was saying that. Earlier, that was when I was talking about that was coming up. That's Grandpa. He's got gray on his head.
He's moving too
fast. Hi, Grandpa.
I can't get him. He's moving too fast.
Yeah, he sure is moving fast.
Well, for my camera, he is.
These guys are just a mile a minute, man.
He's moving out of the picture. Now he's on your side, Kent.
Hey, how you doing?
Yeah, that last picture I took was bad.
Look at his bushy tail.
Yeah, they got long, hairy tails.
Do you see him looking?
No, because he's too far behind me. Oh, yeah. Hey, how you doing?
Hey, how you doing?
Good, how you doing?
Yeah, now he's just got
his... Oh, it's feeding time. They got their feed up there.
That was so funny when we looked up.
That was so cool. Holy crap. Talk about interaction.
That's funny, dude.
Hey, how you doing?
Oh, he's so cute.
Yeah, I wish the sun was on the other side of him.
Okay, where's my feed me cup?
I'm waiting. Hey, where's your feed me cup, huh?
I'm hungry.
Hey, look at me. This is my hungry face.
That one over there is really dark.
Well, that's kind of racist.
We've got some fruit and nuts we can feed him.
Yeah, they probably might frown on it. He's like, well, he's not moving very fast. He must have something here for me.
Got a camera. And take your picture for the post office. You're a criminal.
He's so cute.
Here, I'll post.
You're so cute.
Gotcha, sucker.
So cute, thank you.
Yeah, I'm moving on. Yeah! 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 Yeah!
try things so you don't have to.